everything here was connected at the beginning of time. Everything spoke to each other. The plants, the rocks, everything knew each other. All the animals, the trees, everything could speak to each other. If I'm out sometimes picking medicine and I'm walking up, and I heard it one day, I was picking it, and it was slow, you know, kind of slow picking. Then I heard something say, and this isn't about verbal, it's about what you read in your mind. Oh, if you come a little bit up here, we got lots of us here. So I walked up there, and sure enough, and there was plenty to pick. I was picking grayberries at the time. I don't know the English word for it, but it's galguin, we call it. And it's a delicacy amongst the elders. And anyway, that's just an example of that. Everything is connected. We're getting back to a time when we need that connectiveness. You know how everything's done with money. You know, money, money, money. Well, there's other things. Even, you know, when we're fishing, we speak to the fish, put tobacco in. Everything we take, we put down. And that's what I try to instill in people. It's an everyday adventure. You know, you take, you give, you know, in the simplest forms.